Good morning, students. Hope all of you are fit and fine, and also all of you are enjoying your online classes. You know, we are doing our chapter number 2, whole number, and today we'll start our new exercise, that is 2.2. It's question number 1 we will discuss. So see what's the statement. We have in question number 1, find the sum by suitable rearrangement. Means you can't find this addition directly. You have to find by suitable rearrangement. See, it's A part. We have 837 plus 208 plus 363. These are the three numbers. So see, its solution is we have 837 and 208, 363. Now here, students, we will try to make our ones place as zero. So what you will do here, we will try by taking two numbers together. First of all, we are taking 837 plus 208. When you add its ones place, we have, that is 7 plus 8, it is 15. It means we want here 0, but its ones digit is 5. We try now 208 and for 363. When we add these two ones place, we have 8 plus 3, 11. Again, 11 is at ones place, means 1 is at ones place. We have to make 0. So we will try for the 837 and 363. When you add 7 plus 3, we have 10. Now take these two numbers in one bracket and the third one is separate. When you add these two numbers, their addition is equal to 1200 plus 208, that is the last number, separate number. Now the total addition becomes as 1400. Why we want here 0 at the ones place? To make our addition easier, and also according to our question, it is given by suitable rearrangement. That's why we are doing like this, and here our answer is 1408.